This disabled gaming review's Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. What's up, everyone? Spartan Commander 1980, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here. Welcome to part 13 of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 for the PC. So first things first though, again, this Let's Play, scratch that, we'll get to that in a minute. So first things first though, guys, I earned myself a little something for the 18th anniversary of my fall in 2004. So it's a Kidrobot Hug Me Action Plush. So would you like to say hi to the viewers on the channel? Hey there, everyone. Miles Hales Prower, all the way from Kidrobot in Miami. So I am going to be co-let's playing this with James. Okay, what was that about this unofficial sponsor? Good call, Tails. So, this Let's Play of Half-Life 2 is unofficially sponsored and unofficially supported by Moon Boom and Mini Boom in Air. Okay, so what are they? Well, it's a geek boutique, you know, if you're looking for an alien figurine, a Dragon Ball t-shirt, etc, etc. You definitely should check them out. Okay, so where are they located? Okay, so, first things first, so they are opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. So, any link to their social media channels? Okay, yes, the links to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the video's description below. So, what was going on in the last part? I've literally just came in from Miami. So last part we have done. The human uprising against the Combine has officially started. We are now on a major push to here. The structure you're seeing now, the Combine Citadel, where the Resistance leader Eli Vance and his treacherous assistant Judith Mossman has been captured. Okay, so without further ado, enough talk. Let's start the timer. Nope, not yet. Okay, now start the timer. Okay, there we go. So, let's do this. So, guys, I have a little confession to make. I have been ebbing my brain for the solution to this puzzle. So, I had to stick to my last resort, checking things out on YouTube. So, yeah, kind of cheated, but it would have been taking me a good while for me to solve it. Okay, so, you know what? There it is. So, a lander location. No. So, that's a lambda glow. Hold up a second, is that a lambda? Is that symbol lambda? That's right. For a Half-Life, for a HL2 player, that means it's a supply cache. Or supply location. Okay, so how do we get down there? Alright, so let's go down this thing. No. Well, that's all right. You know what? To hell with the lander location. You're supposed to be going down that ladder and jumping onto that ledge for that. You've got 65 health and 26 armor. So you should be fine. So, let's continue then. Oh, it's a trick me. Oh, hello there. So, it's a nuclear war. The combine need the head crack. Scared the heck out of me. Good sir. Cease and desist. Good night, Irene. Oh. Correction. Two of them. Well, it's a good thing to have supply there. I think there could be a little problem. Who did that? Come on, fight me like a man. No, I'm really ticked off. done that again. Try that. See what happens. Right. That out the way. That out the way. Seriously, guys, I was tempted to. Alright, I'll have to get my crossbow out then. Today. Make this one. The revolver no more useful. Today. Right. You ain't taking me down, boy. You ain't taking me down. Mr. Combine Guard. I promise you I'd make you pay an instant. Make your death instant. Quick and painless. So supposed to be going up there. I was gonna say you might want to change your weapon. Hold up a second, is that a ladder? Tails, you're a legend. Okay, so you're supposed to be repeating the steps you've just done, I guess. Don't worry, Dave. That's fine. Sod.
Ammunition depleted.
Can't be serious. Whoa, 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 John McEnroe, calm down.
Excuse me,
depleted.
Bomb. Then violent they shall receive. If I had to drop down there, that would technically be the way I came. So, start off by chucking that out of the way. So I'm guessing that's supposed to be some kind of landmine. Technically they're called droppers, but... So you still got... Still got about 80 minutes. Still got that time. Okay. chose violence, then it's violence you shall receive. So be careful, James, you're down to 4 health. Oh, you cannot be serious. Jump. And now.
depleted.
Bang. Okay, so. But you might want to save out, though. Good choice. Because I don't think neither of us want to go through that.
Freeman, Barney said you were on the way. He got swept by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead, he's relying on you.
You're Barney's old friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman. Wait for me!
Place was infested. The rest of them headed upstairs. They took the chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
No.
I can't move. These snipers got me down. Lava remains. I don't clear them out.
Blood loss detected.
Lob a couple grenades, that'll clear them out.
Blood loss detected.
Got 3 minutes to go, James.
Gordon, take out these snipers, would you? Gordon, I can't move. These snipers got me pinned down. Gordon, lob a couple of grenades. I'll clear them out. One down, one to go, buddy.
Blood loss detected.
All right, thanks, Gordon. Now let's clear out.
Okay, you've got 1 minute to go. And you successfully cleared out those snipers. Nice job, James.
You're quite the returning hero these days, Gordon.
So who's that guy? That is Barney Colquhoun.
Former hey, security come on! Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance. Did you hear a cat just now? Damn thing haunts me.
So what is that creepy noise? That, my friend, is the end of part 13. Okay, awesome. Okay, so without further ado, and we will end this Let's Play. And this is Spartan Commander 1990 and Mild Tales Prower signing off out, and have a nice day.